buried someone you love.
In a sense.
After the massacre, I buried my mother's, my friends, Ileana.
Who is she?
We used to sneak out to the swamps and make potions together. We were so close. I thought when we were older, we would be together. Instead, I closed her eyes and bundled her with the others.
I wish I could tell you that you'll move past it. But the truth is, you never will.
Perhaps it's strange, but it is comforting to know I'm not alone.
I don't think that's strange at all.